man, this is insane. It's the first day here at Masai Mara where we're out and we're actually experiencing the wild in its total being. Came out to see the big five, and already in our first 1.5 hours we managed to see a pride of lions. We've seen the majestic elephant roaming around, and to top it all, we've done something that people get very lucky doing, and especially on the first time, that's seeing five cheetahs going for a kill. And this is this lovely brothers, as they're called out here, the famous brothers of Masai, who are not really brothers, yeah, but they've kind of made this coalition, yes, and they hunt together so they can take down bigger prey. Seeing a wildebeest being eaten up was something I think I'm going to take back with me and not forget. This is amazing. And to top it all, the adventure continues. We're here in this lovely Land Rover and we've got a flat tire. We got this lovely gentleman out here by the name of William who's fixing it up for us. As you can see, the flat tire, it's all gone. Here he is, William. Huh? We're stuck, brother. We got nowhere to go. We're stuck. We got no spare tire. We're doomed. We've got to make a walk back all the way towards Masai. Towards Marasarova. Yeah. Are you scared? I'll look after you, man. I've done this many times before in my life.
I personally not very scared.
Okay.
But I'm...
Can I do it for camera? Just act like
I'm
you're scared.
I'm afraid of walking back with you guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you think this lady Aloka might get eaten up because she's wearing purple?
Of course. She looks like...
Day one, you've pretty much seen a lot of it. The lion, the hunt, everything. Exciting also and scary.
Yeah, we have just seen the five band of brothers chasing and hunted the buffalo.
Thank you to you.
Think Kola will be the next victim.
Okay. I'm
Siroga, have fun.
Yeah, so we've been on safari out in the morning. We have managed to see some lions. Some of them were mating. We tried to wait for a mate, but it looks like an old mating. Maybe there it's actually ending. And then from there, we stopped by a small family of elephants and ostrich.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And of course, one beautiful bird, which is called the butler eagle.
The butler eagle.
With the adult
Stunning.
Plumage, which normally takes up to 6 years to acquire the adult plumage. And then from there, you know, something just we just got mind blowing by a band of brothers, a wildebeest and kill it. And we waited there. They struggled to take it down.
And we also had a hyena that came
tried
to do something menacing, but there were five.
Yeah.
And he couldn't take down the five.
So on our way to look for a famous zebra called baby zebra.
Baby zebra.
It's called baby
the mutant,
tira.
The mutant zebra.
Yeah, the melanistic one.
Melanistic
on
one.
On our way before, we just got a flat tire. This is not a problem.
And this is a blessing.
And then where we are, there is a buffalo just right behind the bushes.
Right there.
And a buffalo who likes the color purple, you said.
He's just peeping through. Looking at us.
At the purple color.
Yeah.
So look where you are closest.
Yeah, let's see.